Grab a horse book. It doesn't matter which one. Go to page 49. Look at the first letter at the top of the page. Convert that to a number to find out how many horses that you should own. Share that horse number in the comments.